As I have already explained, OmniSD is an application for KaiOS written in JavaScript, CSS and HTML that allows other apps to be installed on the device. I will never tire of repeating that installing third-party apps belongs to the nature and open-source philosophy of Firefox OS, so installing your own apps working on the data partition is the safest method. There are secure methods to install OmniSD safely, using WebIDE, make KaiOS install and deploy. These methods do not affect the system partition or any other partition other than the data partition, to keep official updates. In fact, working on the data partition is safe, and in the event of malfunctions, just reset to factory settings and everything is resolved. With this introduction, I wanted to highlight the security and facility of OmniSD. But I wanted to publish this video to better explain the extreme jailbreak method, which I do not recommend to use, even if it is widely used in India and is also advertised by the major information channels such as the method to install OmniSD without the PC. This method, which I myself object to, is actually called SMIP. SMIP.zip today takes the name of OmniJB-FINAL.zip. This package is an update to be performed in recovery mode, if this mode is enabled to flash updates from an SD card. Many manufacturers issue updates using a script that removes the test keys from the recovery mode to prevent the most unwise users from using this extreme jailbreak method, or worse, from installing malicious packages on their device. As a Linux user and computer technician, I can assure you that 98% of a device's problems are due to the inexperience of those in possession of it, the on user. OmniSD, installed by OmniJB-FINAL.zip, is introduced not on the data partition, but on the system partition. We carefully analyze the scripts present in the package. 1. In the updater script file, we can recognize and order the files present in the main folder, which will be extracted in the temporary folder during the whole process. Using box is included in the package, and for the uninitiated it is the Swiss Army knife of Linux systems, used to perform actions with root privileges. Where run underscore programs written, the script will be executed. 2. From the omnirun.sh file in the main folder, we read all. The first paragraph indicates which files will be touched to allow OmniSD to be integrated into the system. The second mounts the system partition and the SD card with root privileges. The third creates the backup of the four files concerned on the SD card. The fourth dismounts the SD card after the backup. The fifth instead enables the developer menu within the settings app. From the 6th to the 9th paragraph, the file omni.yaml, present in the B2G folder of the system, an important file that allows the apps to work on the system, will be unpacked, modified and repacked, to then been replaced. The 10th paragraph puts OmniSD into the web apps folder, along with the other applications of the system. The 11th applies a patch to the webapps.json file, to make OmniSD appear in the menu along with the other apps. The 12th paragraph unmounts the system. Smith have finished. The extreme jailbreak has succeeded perfectly. Now the system has been corrupted. Official updates are blocked. On your SD card you will find a backup of omni.yaml and three other JSON files. Now that you know how extreme jailbreak works, you should also be able to defend yourself from it, for example by carefully reading the contents of OmniJB-FINAL.zip and seeing exactly what this package has installed on your system. Once you have manually removed all the tracks, you should be able to get the updates again by replacing the files one by one. The best method to remove all traces of Smith is to replace your system ROM with a clean one. But there is a surprise. Once the system ROM has been replaced without resetting the factory settings, OmniSD will still be there, as if it had been installed with the secure method. On the other hand, it is always advisable to reset to factory settings so that everything works correctly. I hope this video will help you to resolve the doubts about the extreme jailbreak. However, I invite you to adopt safer methods for the jailbreak, in order to avoid going crazy in the future. Thanks for your attention. Sign up to the channel and visit BananaHackers.net for more information. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.